everybody, welcome. We are going to have a fabulous time. We're going to go to about 17 different places and learn a lot about careers in aviation.
My name is Martin O'Connell, and I decided to become part of the ACE program because I've just been really interested in flight ever since maybe I was like 6, 7, around that age, and I built models and things, so I thought this would be a great opportunity for me.
Well, ever since I was in the second grade, I've always had the dream of becoming an airline pilot, and I still have this dream till this very day. It definitely opens your mind, opens your eyes about how the aviation industry really is. There's a lot of people behind the scenes that actually make aviation possible.
So the ACE program is basically like a week-long program, 5 days, where you basically go to different places to explore the aviation world, not just like the pilots and the actual planes, but actually other jobs that you might be interested related to aviation.
I learned that there's many careers in the aviation industry. Like, you could be a mechanic, you could paint the airplanes, advertising, the actual pilots. My main goal, though, is to be a pilot by the time I'm like 20. I got to meet two pilots, and the one I met on Southwest, he was really nice, and he told me how he got his start, and it just like inspired me more to pursue my passion of being a pilot.
When you're flying an airplane, it's a really great experience. It's the feeling of freedom, being up in the air, you know, being able to look down at all the people. There are so many things going on behind the scenes of the big picture that no one really knows, and with the ACE program, you can actually get a taste of what that's like. This academy allows you to experience every single thing so that you know what you want to do if you want to get into this industry.
When it came to aviation and corporations or government entities that have something to do with aviation, you got a picture of things that most people anywhere in the world have never been introduced to. And you, at your young age, you have them. That's pretty awesome. That's very special.
Graduation feels fantastic. I'm sad that I'm leaving the program as of right now because I was enjoying each and every experience that we got to be part of, but it's still nice to know that you have something like that under your belt, and hopefully I'll be back next year. Future plans are, as of right now, a possibility as an Air Force pilot. Following that, it would be hopefully a career in aeronautical engineering were with a backing of piloting and just the love of design.
The ACE program is a big boost when it comes to finding a job, but like if you really love flying, then it could be your career. It's so cool how you could do something you want to do and also get paid for it at the same time.
If you have a dream, go for it. Don't let anyone or anything discourage you. Even though you may be the first out of a group of people that you know, don't let that discourage you either. And go for it.
We are taking off from the International Airport.